Good morning, everyone. This is Jonathan Kurtz here at the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma, with a winter weather briefing regarding our chances for a light freezing drizzle and freezing rain beginning Sunday and continuing through Monday morning. All right, as you wake up Sunday morning, it'll be quite chilly across the region. Feel more like winter after a cold front swings southward across the area tonight through tomorrow morning. As moisture continues to increase across the area through the day on Sunday, the chance for light freezing drizzle will increase through the afternoon hours, along with light rain across Texoma and western North Texas. I really want to stress that this will be really light precipitation expected for Sunday afternoon and evening across the area. Really, the chances for freezing rain will begin to increase as we head through Sunday night into early Monday morning. The chance for light freezing rain will exist from near the Oklahoma City metro and across portions of southwestern Oklahoma and western North Texas. Our best chance for freezing rain will exist across south central and southeastern Oklahoma, and this is where we've got a winter storm watch in effect for those areas for Sunday through Monday morning for freezing rain. Okay, here's our current thoughts on ice accumulation Sunday night through early Monday morning. The greatest concentrations of any freezing rain accumulation will be south of the Oklahoma City metro, primarily along and east of I-35 and south of Interstate 40, with the highest accumulations across south central and southeastern Oklahoma, where we have about a quarter to 0.35 inches of ice possible. This will definitely impact Monday morning commuters, so we really stress that you stay tuned to the weather through the rest of the weekend, and make sure when you wake up Monday morning, give yourself plenty of time to get to work, and make sure you check the weather before you travel. And this concludes the winter weather briefing from the National Weather Service here in Norman. Remember, winter forecasts can and will change, so make sure you monitor our webpage and stay tuned to local media for the latest forecast information. You can find us on the web at weather.gov/Norman. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks, everyone, and have a great day.